So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
See some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
So, Victor, you still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nate that it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet.
I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well? Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is gonna erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Thought this thing was all terrain.
You gotta gun it before you hit the hill.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
All right, hang on, guys. Getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
Get stuck here.
I got it. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Slip and slide. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
I'm gonna scout around.
Love this way.
That car won't fit through here.
Gotta be a way through somehow.
Not Panama, human.
Yeah, it's all relative, I guess.
Yeah.